Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief WikiVids video about Empedocles. Empedocles, circa 490 to 430 BC, was a Greek pre-Socratic philosopher and a citizen of Acragas, Agrigentum, a Greek city in Sicily. Empedocles' philosophy is best known for originating the cosmogenic theory of the four classical elements. He also proposed forces that he called love and strife, which would mix as well as separate the elements. These physical speculations were part of a history of the universe that also dealt with the origin and development of life. Although acquainted with the theories of the Eleatics and the Pythagoreans, Empedocles did not belong to any one definite school. An eclectic in his thinking, he combined much that had been suggested by Parmenides, Pythagoras, and the Ionian schools. He was a firm believer in Orphic mysteries, as well as a scientific thinker and a precursor of physical science. Aristotle mentions Empedocles among the Ionic philosophers, and he places him in very close relation to the Atomist philosophers and to Anaxagoras. Empedocles, like the Ionian philosophers and the Atomists, continued the tradition of tragic thought, which tried to find the basis of the relationship of the one and many. Each of the various philosophers, following Parmenides, derived from the Eleatics the conviction that an existence could not pass into non-existence, and vice versa. Yet, each one had his peculiar way of describing this relation of divine and mortal thought, and thus of the relation of the one and the many. In order to account for change in the world, in accordance with the ontological requirements of the Eleatics, they view changes as the result of mixture and separation of unalterable fundamental realities. Empedocles held that the four elements, water, air, earth, and fire, were those unchangeable fundamental realities, which were themselves transfigured into successive worlds by the powers of love and strife. Influenced by the Pythagoreans, Empedocles was a vegetarian who supported the doctrine of reincarnation. He is generally considered the last Greek philosopher to have recorded his ideas in verse. Some of his work survives, more than is the case for any other pre-Socratic philosopher. Empedocles' death was mythologized by ancient writers, and has been the subject of a number of literary treatments. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Empedocles. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for WikiVids.